Alright folks, hold up for a second, because you've got a story that's about to shake up your entire idea of guard dogs. Forget everything that you've ever heard about tough menacing dogs that would make you pee your pants. This robotic guard dog was created by three Nigerian students, and it's got a look that might surprise you. Picture a sleek, futuristic security guard, if it were also a bit of a show-off with its own swagger. These university students didn't just design a basic guard dog, they crafted something that brings out innovation and some much more needed humor to the table. It may not be intimidating in the traditional sense, but trust me, when you hear about the tech packed into this thing, you'll be impressed. This robot dog is not exactly fearsome yet. Now, we're talking about three determined students taking on the impossible. Designing a robotic guard dog. Sounds cool, right? But here's the catch. Instead of crafting a fierce, growling mechanical guard dog that will make criminals run for the hills, they created something that looks like a sweet little pet with some serious tech inside. Tiny but mighty. It may not have the imposing stature of your typical guard dog, but this robot dog has some serious energy. It's built to patrol, monitor, and keep things safe. Sure, you may think it looks ready for some stroll rather than taking on an intruder, but this little guy is all about precision. If it had to guard your backyard, it would be like a pro keeping watch, while maybe still being a little more excitable than expected.
The main reason why we opt for this robotic dog is for us to use it to tackle what the nation faces, which is security. With the help of this innovation, the owner of this robotic dog doesn't have to come outside to see why his or her dog is barking.
They look that's not exactly menacing. Okay, let's be honest. This robot dog doesn't exactly send chills down your spine when you see it. But hey, it's cute. And maybe that's part of the charm. Imagine it patrolling your yard, its tiny legs moving like it's out for a jog. You might even mistake it for a playful companion rather than a guardian. But guess what? It's doing its job while also looking pretty adorable in the process. Serious tech. Surprising style. Here's the kicker. This little robot isn't just here to look cute. It's equipped with serious tech, cameras, and sensors. This robot dog is designed to monitor, patrol, and keep you safe. So while its appearance may not strike terror into your heart, its tech surely will. And let's not forget, the fact that it's made by students is a feat on itself.
Also, take pictures. It can record the video for evidence purpose. For example, if the owner is mad, you can actually, for evidence purpose, an intruder coming to your house. Understand me? And then it also detects sounds also. When we are talking, once you are making the video, it's sending signal through the video. It's also sending sounds.
This is innovation, folks. This dog may look like a friendly companion, ready for a game of fetch. But when it comes to keeping an eye on things, this little guy is all about business. It may not have the intimidating presence of a guard dog, but give it time and some tweaks, and we could be looking at the future of security. Now, imagine if these students decide to make some upgrades. A little more size, maybe a few tough features. Who knows, you might end up with a robot dog that can handle a mansion level security and still give you a high five. The future is looking bright for these innovators. What do you think? Would you trust this robot dog to guard your place? Or does it need a few more tweaks before you feel safe? Drop your thoughts in the comments. And of course, like, share and subscribe. Who knows? You may just see one of these robot dogs patrolling your yard before you know it. Just don't leave any bones lying around. They might get distracted. Although this being a robotic dog, it does look like a doll. And comparing this dog to these robotic dogs that are being invented today, I can't classify it. Like the Boston Dynamic dogs, just imagine those dogs being compared to this one. The Boston Dynamic dogs can jump, they can even flip upside down, they can also run backwards, frontwards, while a robotic dog from Africa can't even move a step. It has to be carried around. And I don't know if it's because it needs time for it to develop, or is it just in development, I'm not sure. If I had to rate this dog out of 10 compared to the other robotic dogs from the Western world, I'll have to give this dog maybe a 3 over 10. I mean, what would you give it? Because comparing this to the Boston Dynamic dog, I mean, it smells apart. This dog, even though it has some tech, it doesn't have enough tech for it to be called a guard dog. But hey, it's here. And at least Africa has done something, you know, it's better than nothing though, right? The Boston Dynamic dogs and even the dogs being built by China are dogs that can be equipped by weapons. You know, imagine a dog that can protect you while it also has weapons at its back at the same time. I mean, I can't even fathom this dog fighting another robotic dog from the Western world. Can you imagine how that fight would be? This robotic dog versus the Boston Dynamic dogs. I mean, that fight would be crazy. But at least the dog has some sharp teeth, you know, to make it look more menacing. Because, I mean, what's a dog without sharp teeth? And I also guess it also has some claws. Yeah, because if I look at it closely, I guess it has some claws. And the dog also comes in specifically in one color. And also, let's talk about the design. As you can see, the dog also barks.
Barking. So, when it hears a sharp sound now, you will see it will start barking.
In case of emergency, the dog can also bark to scare away the intruders, you know? I mean, tries to mimic a dog when barking. Is it really enough to scare away intruders? Because who needs a robotic dog to bark? We just need it to do its function. I guess if you've seen on the internet, robotic dogs are also supposed to be used in terms of warfare. This dog in the military, I mean, how would that work? Because compared to the Western world, the robotic dogs are very advanced when it comes to warfare. You know, that's why they carry guns and that's why they do all this defensive stuff. But having this guard dog in the military, I mean, it will be something mind-blowing, you know? African inventions are always out of this world, you know, they're always out of this world. Because is this a dog or is it a doll? I mean, I struggle to find the difference.
So it's barking now because...
But at least it can bark. And the dog also doesn't have fully AI features, you know? Because the Western world dogs are also kind of AI, you know? They're controlled by AI, they're also kind of intelligent by themselves. But our robotic dog here in Africa, still, it's not that intelligent because you have to control it. It has to be controlled by this remote controller. And this remote controller also has a screen. And I guess that's a phone screen, right? I guess it's a phone. A phone controlling a dog. It's something. I guess it's better than nothing, right? With this invention, the owner doesn't need to go outside to see why their dog is barking. They just have to connect this device to their robotic dog and they will be able to see everything happening within the vicinity without putting themselves at risk.
So now, the owner is able to see what the dog is seeing. As you can see from the mobile device there, the robotic dog is seeing me clearly.